and welcome to Pancake Talk Tuesday. I am so delighted to have you guys here. I am going to be cooking up some delicious conversations, and I look forward to sharing them with you. It's from your girlfriend next door, Andrea. All about the 60-day cleanse, you guys. But I told you I was going to get there. So it's about that time, honey. It's about that time. Now, I told you Andrea feels good in the skin she in. But when it's time to improve, girlfriend got to do that snatch back real quick. Snatch it back. So, as you can see, you guys, we are surrounded by Mother Earth, greenery, fruit, vegetables, everything that your body needs and craves, right? Because she has gotten a little thick, honey. Oh, but it's all good. I know it's a lot of you guys out there that understand what a sister is going through, but it's all okay. We're going to call this the 60-day snatchback. So what am I doing? I'm honestly letting you guys know.
They cleanse.
Cleansing the body. Cleansing the body. I am letting go of the chicken, letting go of the beef, and submitting away the pork. You guys can have it. I will be relying on this handy Vitamix back here, along with some delicious fish 3 times a week. I will be eating plenty of vegetables, everything you see up here, and much, much more. I will have some fruit, but we cannot overindulge in fruit because it's what? Sugar. And what do we need? Levels, glycemic levels to be level, right? So, we can't be spiking the sugar. So, we have coconut water. We have fresh coconut. We have bell peppers. We have broccoli. Cilantro, which is my favorite. And, honey, underneath this all, this is funny. This is what I did to you guys. I actually hid the pancakes. I had to hide them. I hid them under the top of this pineapple. Let me do it like this. I'm bringing it back to y'all. I'm bringing it back. But anyway, I will be making some pancakes. However, they will be healthy. Now, I want to let you guys know, I have a nickel allergy. So, some of the things that are delicious that I love, I cannot eat. Such as Swiss chard, kale, spinach. I think I can eat greens, like, I know this is going to sound crazy, but collard greens and turnip greens. I'm actually scared to eat it, but, you know, I do like a bite. And if as long as I don't have a reaction, I'm fine. But I'm excited, and I'm going to be actually reporting in on my journey. I wanted to share a couple of things with you that I'm actually going to use that I started today, Tuesday. So let me get them. 1 second, please.
Okay.
First off is my handy dandy CleanStart. Okay? CleanStart, you do this for, I think you do it for 30 days. It's a 14-day program. 14 days, and you drink it 30 minutes before you eat, and you take these pills, which pretty much just regulates you because I have those girl issues. You take the pills right before your meal, twice a day, and I like it because it forces me to drink even more water, more water, more water, more water, because you know that's the key, right? So, this is what I'm doing. I also, because of my allergies, I try to stay on this BodyAnew Cleanse, which helps with fatigue, so it gives you a little bit of energy. It purifies the body, and it rejuvenates. But honestly, I have a holistic person that I get my medications from a lot of times, and she recommended me to stay on this for a year, so I'm starting now. I am excited about this, and honestly, you guys, the Guna Dermo are some more drops that you kind of use to go with this. I've only bought this once, so I don't know if you guys want to use it. I'll put the link down at the bottom so you, if you want to try it out, but I use this as well. I don't know if I'm going to rebuy it. And lastly, this is what I love. Now, this is what I want to recommend you guys get. One second. Let's talk about portions. Right? Our portions. This is it. So, I went out and I found this at my local Target. So, I'm sure you can find it too. But this is amazing because, guess what, guys? This, it looks tiny, but these are correct portion sizes. Look at this. So you have two of these. So that's two snacks, right? Then you have like a larger snack that it comes with this cute little thing to keep it cool. You pop this in the freezer, and here's the rest of your meal. Now for me, they tell us to do 6 meals a day, right? So I'm going to use this here, but I don't know if I'm going to do this whole thing, but like this would be my breakfast and my two snacks, or if I have something larger, I can use the bigger one. And then I have this, which is large enough for my dinner portions, and it's actually, let me open it up for you. It's sectioned out, like it's brand new, I just got it. I told you everything starting today. So it's sectioned out for your dinner. I'm for real about these portions. I'm not going, this is my plate, like, and these little things right here, I'm gonna pop one of these in my purse. So if I go out, someone be like, girl, let's go out to dinner. Okay, I'm gonna pop this in my purse. I'm gonna take off the plate what my portion sizes will be, because I am not playing. This is 60 days I'm giving myself. And then also, let me go back to dinner. So we have this. This could be a side of like your green bean. Well, actually, for me, this will be my green beans or whatever. This will be my probably the size of my fish. You know, like if it's a piece of salmon, I could cut it in half and put it in here. And then, honestly, I can only think if I did, like, I don't want to do a lot of carbohydrates, but if I did like beans or some type of sauce, like, it would be, beans I could fill this up, but a sauce, literally, like, half. For real. For real, for real. So, if you guys willing, I'm willing. So, come along with me on my 60-day rejuvenation to life. Let's just call it that. We're going to rejuvenate. We don't know where, that we have no set plans. We just want to rejuvenate. So, I'll be checking in with you guys via my Instagram, you know, Girlfriend Next Door, and that's my Instagram name, but Andrea V Smoke is my, you know, at Andrea V Smoke. Check me out. I'll post the things that I'm doing. I will let you know what's going on. I will be happy to have any of your encouragement or your encouraging words to keep me going. But yeah, this is what Pancake Talk Tuesday is going to look like for the next 60 days. Now, I'm going to do pancakes, but, you know, I went to Handy Pinterest. And Pinterest has all kind of, like, healthy pancakes that I can try. So, I'm going to probably try a few of those recipes. But other than that, I'm going to be sharing what I'm eating for the next 60 days on our Tuesday meetups. Okay? So anybody, if anyone has any suggestions, literally, of what you've been doing, how you got your healthy back. Oh, and I forgot the most important part. I want to be exercising at this gym called Organe Theory. I haven't actually attended. I just signed up for it. I look forward. Shout out to my girlfriend, LaToya. Hey, girl. Yes, shout out to her who told me about the gym, and I'm going to see the experience. She told me it's a full body workout, and it was so worth it. And she actually slipped and said, I said, girl, how long did you join? How many sessions are you doing per week? She said two. And I said, oh, I joined for unlimited. Why she say, girl, you need that? Hold up. I'm thick, but I carry it well. You better get into this. You better know it. It doesn't matter, but... you know, whomever, I just want to encourage you guys to get your whatever your sexy back is, honey, because she's going to try to pull it together. Yes. I love you guys. I love you, puppy. I love you, puppy. I love you, puppy. I love you, puppy. That's what she's going to be saying, y'all. Turn that up, fool. Special, what's behind your back? Hey, so turn around and I'll pick up the slack. Yeah, dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, I'm a slave. I'll let you with me if I misbehave. It's just that no one likes me to feel this way.
Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be